Hi my friends, it's Be Luminous here again, coming back with you with another video. I do apologize, I was away for a little while because I did go on a Euro trip. I went to Italy and Portugal, and yeah, and that's why I was away. So, but today I have a video for you. It's the VIB Rouge sale, that haul that I had. I know it's a little late, but again, I was away, so I couldn't record a video on time and post it. Let's just get started with the video. The first thing is I have the Ultra Repair Cream by First Aid Beauty. I got this for my eczema. I forgot how you pronounce it. Because they get pretty bad, especially in the winter time. And I just typed in eczema in Sephora, and this is what came up. This is really good for it. So I'm gonna try it out and see how it works, and let you guys know. The second thing I got was a blush kit by Anastasia Beverly Hills. It is the 4-in-1s. They're Spoiled, Coastline, Breeze, and Terrace. They're pretty good so far. I've used it a couple times already, and I really do enjoy them. I took it with me on my trip, and it's actually quite nice. It's really good. I was impressed with it. So I got that. Next thing I got is the Cup Brow by Benefit Cosmetics in the shade 4. I've heard a lot of good things about it. I don't usually try gel, but I will try it out this time and see how it works. I usually do pencil, but so far I have liked it and it's pretty good. Next thing is I got Define and Refine Brows Value Set. So what it comes with is, in the back, that's it, but this is how it looks like. Oh, my bad. First one comes with, what is that? The conditioning primer. So I'm guessing that is it. And then the next one is a brow pencil and a highbrow pencil and then a mapping tool. So I guess that's the mapping tool right here. That's like a, I guess, a ruler kind of thing. The value sets were pretty good, like they're pretty reasonable, I mean they're good priced. So I got this to test it out and see how it works. Not sure if it's still, it's my shade, I haven't tried it out, but I'll let you guys know. The next two things I got are from Huda Beauty. It is their lip kits. As you can see, I've already tried it out. I love this shade. This shade is my favorite. It is, doing that today. I don't know what the shade is. It doesn't say. But it comes with a lip contour pencil, and it comes with a liquid matte, and it comes with a lip strobe. So there's that shade. And then there's the purple one that comes with the same set. It looks like this. And yeah, I've tried out this one. I mean, the first one I got, I mean, I got it a little earlier, like the first day of the sale, because I have my VIB Rouge, and there's like some pink particles in the white one. It was really, really, really pink, and it looked like someone had used it before, and I went to Sephora and I told them, someone's used this, and the girl's like, no, it's just a color like that. I'm like, no, it's not the color, okay? I can see the color in there. It's pink, like it's another lipstick color that went on it. And she's like, well, I personally think that it's not. No one used it, but if you say so, we'll just change it for you. I'm like, thank you. You do that. Drive me crazy. The next thing I got was the Huda Beauty. I think you guys have all seen this in a previous video, but I did get it on the sale, and I do like it so far. It's in the shade Creme Brulee, and I think it works very well for my skin. Is it? Looks like I don't have anything else in here. Oh, I do have a couple more stuff. I don't know where it is right now because my room is a big mess right now because I'm unpacking. But I got a beauty blender, and then I got another lip strobe, and I think it's in the shade Angelic, I think. When I find those, I'll show them in the next video, but that's pretty much it, what I got. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any suggestions for me for new videos, let me know. Also, please comment and like this video to help your girl out. Thanks, y'all. Have a good day.